see there is more and more fire and smoke enveloping the very top of the building. And as fire crews are descending on this area, it does not appear that there's any kind of an effort up there yet. Now remember, oh my God.
Oh my God.
That looks like a second plane.
I did not see a plane go in. That just exploded.
We just saw another plane coming in from the side.
You did. That was out of my view.
The second explosion. You could see the plane come in just from the right-hand side of the screen. So this looks like it is some sort of a concerted effort to attack the World Trade Center that is underway.
There's another one. Oh my goodness, there's another one.
That seems to be on purpose.
Oh my goodness, now it's obvious, I think, that there's a second plane just crashed into the World Trade Center. I think we have a terror attack of proportions that we cannot begin to imagine at this juncture.
Uncertainty right now as to what is happening. You can see there are choppers. I believe that could be a police helicopter that is. Oh,
wow!
We just saw.
Oh my goodness! You were looking at another live picture right now. Oh my goodness!
Of what I believe was a plane that just hit
another plane.
This
does not look like an accident of any kind at this point.
Another plane has hit Tower Two, the Twin Towers.
No planes are going to be allowed to take off from any airport in this entire country. No planes will be taking off today. They have made a decision to stop all air traffic control,
Marsha, we gotta interrupt you. We just saw live from Chopper 2 yet another explosion. Janine, what did you see? You saw, was it an airplane or was it a...
If not, most of the top collapsed and all the debris from the building was falling down towards the ground.
Look at the smoke. Look at the smoke.
The whole building, did it collapse?
Do we have Jim Smith available on microphone from Chopper 2 as he takes these pictures? Jim?
Yes, I am here, Michael.
Jim, tell us what's happening out there.
Oh, my God.
We just witnessed some kind of secondary follow-up explosion on the World Trade Center number 2, the one that is... south, that it's difficult to make out through the debris and smoke, but it does appear that the top portion of the building has collapsed down to the streets below.
Oh my gosh.
Unbelievable what we have seen here. The debris and smoke just covering the entire portion of lower Manhattan.
I don't know how much fire equipment they've been able to move up onto those.
It's coming down, Pat. It is just coming down. It's exploding.
Billowing.
Pat, the debris is flying. I'm gonna run.
We hope that Kristen was not in a position where she would have been injured by that. But the tower is literally crumbling into the streets of Manhattan there.
I cannot tell you, but just look at that.